six times. Six times in a row now. How do you even bat skip? Bat skip is a myth. That's the real myth. Here we go. Love the idea that not only am I going to get the bat skip, but I'm going to perfectly didn't even do it. There we go. Is that so hard? Maybe I need my glasses. That's the problem. Corrected my posture. This is a personal besting posture. It's a real speedrunner's posture, you know? Lost a bit of time. I think my PB of level 2 was very good though. I don't understand why that keeps happening. I do understand why that keeps happening. Oh shit. Okay. I need to not take any damage here. Thank you. I'm glad we did it. I just didn't have a lot of faith that I hadn't lost a frame. For some reason, I thought I had. There we go. Oh shit. Too many hearts. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Oh shit, why isn't that going? Didn't go out. Oh well. Bad Frank fight. I don't know if I just panicked and like mashed the buttons or something. That wasn't horrible. I do have time save on this level as well. Okay. That's true, Fog Dog. I did miss the scroll glitch. I don't think that that's for me. You know, I kind of looked into it as watching. I kind of read a guide and I watched a video on it. And I kind of gave it a go for about, I don't know, 5 minutes. And I decided, nah. Too advanced. Too advanced for your old pal Feldman. I mean, that's true. Okay, I have more than enough hearts. I don't need to get more hearts. The cave skip is still like 90% luck for me. I never get the proper cave skip. I thought that wasn't quite gonna make it, so it's all good. All right. of skipping with the best of them. Please be kind to me, video game. Please be kind to me, Dracula. Even though I've invaded your home and now I'm gonna try and murder you. I don't know what this Dracula guy did to anyone. I guess his castle was a little bit of an eyesore, but you know. Sure, it's heritage listed. Feldman. Alright, Dracula, I don't like you, you don't like me, but I just need you to die really quickly, okay? PB, but that's the best Dracula I've ever done. I fucking critted him. I didn't think I was gonna crit him. I critted him 100% by mistake. 1202. Oh, what could I have done to? Oh, now I'm thinking of the tiny mistakes I did that could have gotten that 1202 better. Damn. I'm happy with that, but I'm not. Look, I beat Ballet Jeff again, and really, at the end of the day, speedrunning isn't about pettiness, and I don't know what it is about.